Vicepresident Ashwin Adin is nu in New York voor de India CARICOM top. Hij vindt dat India het voortouw moet nemen voor een regionale diaspora-conferentie. Dit om het intermenselijk contact te versterken en te bevorderen. Tijdens zijn spreekbeurt maakte hij de Indiase regering complimenten voor het willen verdiepen van relaties met CARICOM-landen.
It is our conviction that we will find a solution to secure our territorial integrity in the near future. Suriname is intentionally chosen the path of dialogue to resolve these remnants of our colonial past. Mr. President, thirdly, dealing with the land rights of our indigenous and tribal communities, we have developed a roadmap aimed at legal recognition of these land rights within a Surinamese context. In response to the recent forest fires in the Amazon region, Suriname joined and welcomed the Letitia Pact as a call to preserve and sustainably develop this region. Here, we emphasized clearly the inclusiveness of all Amazonian countries as part of a living Amazon that compel us and these countries to rise above political differences.
Dat India een toegewijde partner in ontwikkeling is, getuigen de verschillende samenwerkingsverbanden tussen de beide landen, zei Adin verder. Hij loofde de samenwerkingsprojecten die India en Suriname momenteel uitvoeren.
In 2010, president Bouterse envisioned and commenced a social contract with the people of Suriname. Universal healthcare, general pension, minimum hourly wage, access to affordable housing and education are the main components of this social contract. That is government, and that this government amidst the economic crisis continued to uphold. Today, in record time, the economy is recovering steadily with positive growth already in two consecutive years, 2017 and 2018, while inflation has come down from double digits to a single and still falling. Since mid last year, inflation has dipped below 5% annually. Exports and imports are both much stronger than during the crisis years.
Vicepresident Ashwin Adin vandaag in New York tijdens de India CARICOM top. Ook de Indiase premier Narendra Modi nam deel aan de top. Modi heeft gesprekken gevoerd met presidenten van de overige Caribische landen.